Raw garlic versus cooked garlic. Which one is more better? Garlic is usually cooked or utilized in powdered form in the majority of culinary applications. Cooking garlic changes its flavor and texture, making it softer, gentler, and creamier and giving it a more delicate flavor and fragrance. Although it is usually served cooked, it may also be served raw. Although raw garlic has a stronger, more pungent taste than cooked garlic, it is entirely safe to ingest and makes a wonderful complement to various meals. Raw garlic is often used in dips, dressings, and sauces such as aioli and pesto. Furthermore, raw garlic may have more beneficial chemicals than cooked garlic, which may help to enhance some elements of your overall health and well-being. Garlic is a rich source of allicin, a sulfur-containing chemical that has been linked to a variety of health advantages in recent years. When fresh garlic is crushed or diced, allicin is released, which is responsible for garlic's distinctive flavor and smell. Surprisingly, some study indicates that allicin may be able to assist improve the operation of your immune system and may even provide some protection against diseases such as heart disease and cancer if consumed in sufficient quantities. However, studies have shown that roasting, boiling, heating, or pickling garlic may substantially decrease the amount of allicin present in the garlic. Although eating cooked garlic may be healthy, opting for raw garlic may assist in optimizing the ingredient's nutritional benefits. Some of the possible health advantages associated with raw garlic are as follows. Increases immunity. Several studies have shown that garlic may be beneficial in reducing inflammation and improving immunological function, which may be related to the presence of antioxidants and sulfur-containing substances such as allicin in its composition. Promotes heart health. Research indicates that garlic may help to reduce blood pressure and cholesterol levels, which may be beneficial for heart health in some instances. Control blood sugar level. In certain studies, garlic has been shown to lower fasting blood glucose levels and improve blood sugar control, which may be helpful in the treatment of type 2 diabetes. Promotes brain health. However, animal studies have shown that eating large quantities of fresh garlic or aged garlic extract may enhance memory and promote brain function, despite human research is still restricted. Thanks for watching. Hope so you all have got an idea that raw garlic has more health benefits than cooked garlic. If you want to know more about the health benefits of garlic, check for the link in the description. Watch my next videos related to the potential side effects of eating raw garlic and the dosage of raw garlic consumed every day. Do like and subscribe to my channel and be healthy, be nutritive.